James Middleton is engaged to Alizee Thevenet and couldn't be happier. Sorry ladies, one of the UK's most eligible bachelors, ahem, Kate Middleton's younger brother, is officially off the market. James Middleton confirmed his engagement to girlfriend Alizee Thevenet Sunday, October 6. She said he wrote alongside a selfie that showed the couple beaming in England's scenic Lake District, using the French version of Yes for his French fiancée. Our secret is out, but we couldn't be happier to share the news. Hashtag Jalizee, Middleton added. The French financial expert's stunning sapphire rock, which is reminiscent of the Duchess of Cambridge's iconic engagement ring, was on full display in the announcement, resting on her future hubby's chest. On his Instagram story, Middleton posted a video of the pair sharing a kiss underwater. I asked at Alizee Thevenet a question the other day, he penned. Prince George's maternal uncle then shared a number of adorable photos taken over the course of his and Thevenet's relationship, teasing her answer with, and she said. The engaged couple reportedly met last year at a London bar after Thevenet said hello to one of Middleton's beloved canines, according to Cosmo. Back in December, the 29-year-old joined the Duchess of Cambridge's brother, 32, at a Christmas carol service for the Henry Van Straw Benzie Memorial Fund. Soon after, Thevenet enjoyed a tropical New Year's getaway in St. Bart's with the Middleton family, including Michael and Carol Middleton, as well as Pippa Middleton, her husband James Matthews and their son Arthur. In 2018, Middleton matriarch Carol revealed to The Telegraph that she hoped to have a lovely daughter-in-law someday. She said her biggest fear as her children grew up was that I'd lose my family, but we've stayed close. I have two lovely sons-in-law, and I hope I'll have a lovely daughter-in-law. There was a time we weren't sure James would get married. Marriage is absolutely not something I'm scared of, but it isn't necessarily the be-all and end-all, he told Daily Mail in 2016. News of Middleton's engagement comes months after he opened up about his crippling battle with depression. Discussing his oldest sister and Prince William's 2011 royal wedding, the BOOMF co-founder told Tatler, "Suddenly, and very publicly, I was being judged about whether I was a success or a failure. That does put pressure on you. Because in my mind I'm doing this irrespective of my family and events that have happened." However, he admitted that these days, he's happy, perhaps due in part to his new fiancée. I feel like James Middleton again. I feel like I was when I was 13, excited about life. I feel like myself again and I couldn't ask for more, he said. Congrats to the happy couple. We can't wait to hopefully see Prince George and Princess Charlotte reprise their bridal party roles, and maybe see Prince Louis make his wedding debut.